Yeah, you 5, Mom.
Okay, I'm 5? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
I'm not recording.
Hi, guys.
I'm not recording.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
You're having fun?
Hi, guys.
You have a good day today.
Hi, guys.
You have a good day. You're sad? Enjoying the weather. Beautiful outside, you guys. You wanna say, how are you guys today? We're grilling fish today, guys. Right, Audrey? You eat fish, Audrey? Huh? You gonna eat night? Good night, Audrey. Tickle, tickle, tickle. You're my princess? Oh, guys, you're our princess?
Who's this?
Your mom is princess?
No.
Who's
this? It's Crackers?
Yeah, that's Crackers.
Let me see.
It's empty, though.
It's empty, though.
Yeah. Nothing in there, guys.
Guys, look.
That's Grandma's seeds, maybe.
Yeah.
You wanna show them our bamboo pens?
Yeah.
You guys see that one, guys?
Guys, what?
We spend
almost. It's gonna be you and Mama crackers.
The crackers is empty.
Yeah.
We spent $500 for that pens. We got them at Lowe's.
Guys, I can't buy new ones. Or this bread. Guys, go. Let's go see all this bread, guys.
What's that? You wanna go show them the pens? Beautiful pens. Grandpa put them together.
Grandpapa. It's bread, guys.
Huh?
It's bread, guys.
Yeah, later. We're gonna go show them. Yeah, we did. We did actually have a new furniture for Audrey. We put them together. It's been good for 2 days. I forgot to show you
guys. I got 1, 2, 3 bed. I forgot. This. Yeah.
Look how she's wearing beautiful dress, guys. Are
Mama,
you wearing beautiful dress?
No.
Can you show them your turnaround like a princess? Can you turn around like a princess? Anyway, guys, so we spent, like what I said, almost $500 for that. The one piece, we just put them together, of course. Per piece, we paid almost $69. So my husband got 7 of them, and from there all the way here, you see that? That's the last one right there, all the way over there. We got 7 rolls. It's natural bamboo. There's different kinds. They have brown, so we just choose the. I think it's better if we choose the like natural look. The other one is brownish, and I like the lighter one, so we agree getting the lighter one. So yeah, guys, if you wanna do your backyard easy peasy project 101 for your backyard, that looks beautiful. That looks Ow! Give them bye-bye now. Bye.
Now.
Show them the fish. Come on.
No.
I do show them the fish.
No.
Aw, come on.
No.
They want to see the fish. I'm grilling fish. Guys, it's smoking right there. You see the smoke? I'm grilling milk fish right there. So, yeah. The grapes growing really good. Let me show them the grapes, Baba. Let me show them the grapes.
Yeah.
That's our backyard. You see the grapes? Oh yeah, I can't wait till I think we October.
Basket.
That was October. Look, see that all grapes. That's all grapes, guys. So that's our backyard for now. And I can't wait till all our plants grow. All our vegetables grow. I cannot wait. I'm excited. We already planted some okra. I'm looking for eggplant. Lowe's don't have eggplant. That's kind of bummer. But I'm sure Home Depot have some. So I'm going to Home Depot next time. But that's our backyard for now. Those awesome flowers we have. So far, that's what it looks like. So yeah, we're going to put more. We're going to buy more plants. Eggplant. I wanna grow our own vegetables. But yeah, that's our bamboo pens, you guys. Trying to show you our bamboo pen. Our project 101 for our house. So yeah. Bye bye, guys.